After months of extensive research and preparation, students of Ohio State's dance department get to perform their capstone projects this Saturday. Each senior is tasked with choreographing a dance that is reflective of their own life experiences. Senior Demetra Schifus explains the special meaning behind her performance.
I think for me, I kind of came into my own here as a choreographer and a performer, and I discovered I really love choreography. And also, since my piece is about Orthodox Christianity, I think that in college I've really come into my own, taking ownership of my faith instead of just going because my parents said I had to go when I was little. And so being able to make a work about that and put that on stage too also reflects my journey.
As seniors prepare for their final solos, they reveal that the friendships they've made is what truly makes the department so special.
Dance really is about connections and who you know. And like, the good thing about this department is we're all really close, so like, everyone who I know, I have a good foundation with, I have a good relationship with.
Just kind of growing together as a group and growing as individuals the last 4 years and seeing people become more confident, or you know, that thing they've been working on for 4 years they finally got or whatever, and just going out there and kind of dancing and putting it all on stage is just really, really special to all of us.
For Lantern TV, Brooke McCaffrey.